What's up, guys? This is a sequel to my old video a year ago I made on why I hate certain players. So this first guy, here's why I hate the players. So, I mean, I just got rebooted. I'm playing duos. I have the claws. I see someone, and basically, it was just like the last. I hate players like this. It was going normal. So I go here. I use the claws and get a nice easy kill. I grab the medallion. I grab the combat kit. I grab the flight kit. And then everything's going normal. I even see he has the dualies. But then all of a sudden, I see footsteps. I'm like, oh shoot, I need to get out of here. So then, I fly, and I'm gonna speed this next part up really quickly because this did last a long time. So basically, I'm flying away here, and yeah, this did end up lasting a long time. Even my teammate Fear is here. And then basically, I'm just running, like I'm checking out my loot. But then this is where trouble starts to happen. So as I'm looting, like the environment, I'm like trying to pop a Flowberry Fizz. As you can see, like the Flowberry Fizz like starts, but then it like magically stops. And then those people from earlier, they followed me across the
Oh
entire
my
freaking
God,
map
you're
because I see a car
winning.
icon. I'm like, oh shoot! And then
Bro,
they
they're
somehow they.
chasing me. They're chasing me. Oh
And as you can tell, my reaction, I was very
Bro, do
angry, especially because my
something.
teammate wasn't doing anything about it. So yeah, basically, it's just like last time. If you want to see the original, I hate players like this. Then I'm gonna go put it in the end screen of this video. Yeah, thank you guys for
Why?
watching this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.